this is Rosie from enjoyyoga.com and rosieglow.com, and as I'm driving, it is my intention to shift my vibration from feeling a little bit antsy, a little bit aggro, finding that some of the drivers that are driving on this road are really triggering me. And I'm reminded of what do we do when we're feeling a bit antsy and a bit aggressive and just like we want to attack, like there's some need not being met. The first thing I needed to do is just take a few deep breaths and remember that we're all doing the best we can. And my instinct was to start to bless everybody that I saw on the streets. It's a rainy day, we're coming into winter. It's easy to feel a little bit morose, but my intention is to fill myself up and to listen in and say, well, what do I need right now? What's happening? And I'm frustrated and I'm disappointed. These are emotions that are there in the background at the moment. And the more I acknowledge them and work with them, the more that I can actually move through. It's all about accepting. Everything that I'm coming across is about accepting that we can't control other people. Can only control ourselves, our responses, our intentions, our reactions. And in blessing everyone and setting them free, we allow true synchronicity to occur. We allow ourselves to come into the flow of what's for our own highest good. And I say this as I'm on my way to pick my lovely daughter up. Part of my frustration is with technology, because I've been trying really hard to get some products done and I keep coming a cropper with editing software, and this is all part of my block with technology that I'm currently working through and overcoming. And I think Rachel Elner's mantra at the moment is, I embrace technology and I'm amazing with technology, so this is my mantra too. And also disappointment with personal life, work. Certain things that I'd really, really like to come to pass haven't. And this is about me trying to control things, not allowing life and the universe to actually bring me what I most need. Right now I need to feel these emotions. So I'm handing them over. I'm handing them over to the Almighty. I'm saying, I don't know what to do with this frustration and this anger and this disappointment, so I'm handing it over to you. And I'm also playing the game of, wouldn't it be nice if? What I really, really need to focus on, and this is part of moving from fear-based living to love-based living and getting the rosy glow, is what do I want to feel? What is the feeling I want to cultivate? And you know, it's so funny when I ask people this, and I even ask myself, I just don't know sometimes. What is it? Is it a feeling of excitement? Sometimes. I'm more into captivating the feeling that comes. How can we bottle the feeling that comes? When you've really, really wanted something and it comes together and you're just so grateful in that moment for the fact that you're having this experience. I don't know what that's called, and if anyone knows what that's called, let me know. I think it's gratitude, but it's that place of just receiving with an open heart, receiving graciously and gracefully. Just saying, yes, this is wonderful. This is a moment I really, really want to be in. And if we can apply this moment, this way of being in every moment, we'll say, whoa, okay, this is a tense moment, and I want it to flow into a moment that I really want to be in. It's always going to take a moment of pausing, centering, stepping back, realigning, and then allowing the heart to open. Remembering that we're all good people, we're all seeking to feel happier, to feel more wanted, to feel more appreciated, to feel as though we have purpose and meaning on this planet, and to be useful to others. We all like to be helpful and useful. So on that note, I just invite you to accept wherever you are right now. I'm feeling more positive, blessing the children that I'm seeing walking, and to allow yourself to open to receive, as I am, the bounty and the gifts that are constantly pouring through. Sometimes we can't see it on the outside, but magic is always happening. Just set your intention with our vibration that you want to flow. For me right now, it's that lovely vibration of something that I really, really want to come to pass happening. and I'm playing the wouldn't it be nice if, wouldn't it be nice if for me right now involves seeing very dear friends that I really, really want to see and I haven't had the time to catch up with, and also technology working in my favour and me managing to complete some projects that I've really wanted to complete for some time. So you are my witness. I wish you a beautiful rosy glow day. Namaste.